job for you, 621. This one's from the Arquebus group.
Raven, this request comes from our affiliate, Schneider. First, I'll brief you on the state of conflict between Arquebus and Balam at Watchpoint Alpha. The Watchpoint's defenses inflicted heavy losses on Balam's initial wave, with many deserting. More recently, they've engaged with our forces only to continue their downward spiral. Despite this, the Red Gun's commander, Gun 1 Michigan, remains alive and well, with his AC Liger tail being ready to lead the surviving Balam MT force as we speak. We want you to intercept them, to hammer the final nail into Balam's coffin. Should you decline, we have V4 lined up to take over. This concludes the briefing. Awaiting your favorable reply.
Just get it done. There's nothing more for me to say.
Go multiply your rifle training and see if you can learn to do something useful. message.
Didn't think I'd see the end of the Red Guns. You did your job, 621. Michigan knew the score. Balaam's withdrawn from Rubicon. The politicians will be fighting their war now. Where there's coral, there's blood. That's how it's always been, 621.
Raven, are we doomed to spark conflict wherever we go?